Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Christopher Hirsta, and let's continue this game. So, I don't know which part this, but we're gonna be playing Burgundy for quite a while. So last time I believe the war got me nothing. I might get like Foix, but we're gonna see about that. I'm annexing Normandy, which is good. I just need manpower, then I will be declaring war on France yet again. And again. And again. In the meantime, we see that we have like a lot of nationalists, which is kind of sad. Italia. Oh yeah, I'm building ships. I could play this game yesterday and I already forgot what I should be doing. So we need Bordeaux. Yes, this is nice. And we need Antwerp. Oh, we definitely need more in Bordeaux because they're transferring too much power into. No, I need the other one. So I got a revolt in St. Gallen, so I have to send this. So we are no longer friends with Savoy, which is kind of bad. And Genoa fucked me over. Which is even better. I mean worse. Yeah, they have a lot of ships. Is Switzerland sponsoring them? I believe it is. So I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna fabricate claim on the two provinces I want, that's Breisgau and Baden. Here we do see that Toulouse was released. Oh wow. My mouse is definitely not working. That's 34 troops, okay, so I just need 2 artillery to be combined into 36, which is a number I quite like. I like that number. a lot. Just give me a second. Sorry about that. Some unexpected shit. Oh, that's galleons. Oh, those are heavy ships. I thought I was building frigates. Oh well. Time to make more troops. Like early frigates. There we go. Good. Go between Tuscany and Venice. And only Austria is in coalition against me, which is fine. Fully tolerant Roman Emperor is Bohemia. And probably Bavaria or Saxony will be next. Probably Saxony from the looks of things. The problem is that I really don't like if they get this. Oh, good. I'll probably get Foix as my vassal. So I'm gonna start an economy action. Send gift. Hi. Hello. Here's some money for you. There is some military access for you as well. To be honest, this transfer trade power made it a lot easier to get vassals. That's my personal opinion. Let's pull more into Bordeaux. And then we just need to transfer trade power. There we go. And they're as good as vassaled. Gascoigne. This offers me a possibility to... Oh, they changed the culture. Oh, I can get them Armagnac in a peace deal and just sell them the province. While I get myself something else. So nothing is really happening at the moment. Crimea is really, really strong. Ottomans are strong as usual. They fall off later in the game. This conversion thing is just, you know, to convert stuff. just for fun. Okay, then I... Well, that's a lot of cash, although I'm gonna give that. Will I be able to get technology? No. That's 10 years though. Oh, who cares? Oh, nice, I'll get more manpower. I still didn't record my manpower reserves, which is kind of bad, so that's becoming quite a problem. I might as well actually do this. Lower army maintenance. Oh, I can get probably another policy. Oh no, I don't. No, I can't actually. But I'm gonna get this one next. And leader siege is also nice when you're going into war. What? Okay. Well, that's interesting. It seems that if I went into war now, Castile and Genoa would join me. Which is okay, I guess. Go my ships. Set sail. So, well, let's go to war. Yet again. I'm gonna go with take Perigord. Well, Saxon is quite big actually. Well, onwards to victory. And then they screw up my plans, right? Yep. Good. This is the thing. France will never be able to defeat me. Ever. Ever again. Go here. You go here. Go here.
now it's a waiting game. There we go. And I have a problem with mines again. If I were to pull out my ships. Nope. Like, we cannot contest. Well, maybe we can actually, because they have troops here. No, Ragusa got conquered by Naples. Kind of bad, to be honest. So, yeah, 1-4-7. Let's see how it goes. 6-6-8. That's good. That's always good. Next war against Savoy will be to take Kineo and Nice and release, well, and after, or maybe just release Milan. I'm gonna take this one. Wrong button. Sometimes my mouse just doesn't react. Cool. Oh my god. To be fair, I don't like this thing that constantly gets different religions. I mean, I understand that I shouldn't care, but still, like, annoying. That's 22. Here. 30, and with this it will be 36, so that will be one of my units later on. Okay, I'm still winning the war, which is nice. And Castile lost all of their ships, which is bad. Oh nice, they're conquering Venice. The loss is done. Hold on as well, so now I can... Oh, I can do this. Come on, there we go. Again, this war score is so low, I don't get it. Like, yeah, they have this. But what else do they have? Norway, Maya, Cree? The only possible explanation would be, well, that I need to conquer Britain. Whoa. Releasing gun would be like really, really big. Because if I release them, I'm gonna never gonna vassal. I'm gonna have the same problem I had with Champagne. So I will never be able to take all of this. I would be able to take like this, and I'll be quite happy. Maybe leave Armagnac. Let's take Anjou. Oh well, we're gonna see. Austria is at war with Venice, Augsburg and Naples. So I need to remove this, one more, there we go. That's again 36. And you can be there. Good. Cool. The only explanation I would have is that I need to conquer this. Or my allies need to conquer that. Which will be fine. Portugal is really, really strong. Oh my God. Well, this dude is epic. This is kind of bad. I'm wasting basically my shit. If I were to like peace out with Great Britain, that would be like really, really good. What? You're really, really fast, that British tradition. What can I do to... Oh, I can do this. Fuck. Almost forgot. Oh my God. Well, since I'm gonna have to build transports and start conquering Britain, I don't know. Could I get the royal marriage with Lunenburg? No. There's... I'm actually gonna try and peace out with the British first, then go with try and do the French. I think that's the right choice, and yeah, that's the only possible way we can actually get more war score. Also, it seems that Savoy won the war against Venice. Why am I missing ships? Oh. Oh my fucking god. That's so much cash. Time to build more stuff. There we go. Immediately everything got invested. Get new 1, 2, 3, 4 and we get one of this. Where is that epic dude that I got? As well, like release Ireland, to be honest, that would be actually cool. It would make Britain weak. Oh, cool. I could probably get Nassau. Why the fuck not? Maybe even Westphalen. Oh, they would like a lot of stuff. Like just getting a cell would be actually fine. my mission? Oh, well then this changes things. I want Orlan. So Labord. You know, the thing is when you like play it multiple times, you forget stuff. British actually started aligning their troops. But it's too late now. It's way, way too late. Actually have a lot of manpower. Should probably move this as well. I'm not gonna merge stuff actually, because I'm gonna have to move them later back. Leader fire, there we go. They really have a high amount of morale in this Castile. Nice. Well, that's basically all their troops, I think. Kinda. It's actually surprising. Are they going to the west? Yes, they are. Come on, it's not like I'm taking everything away from you, just peace out already. might as well build more bricks. 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, when I take London, that's for sure gonna be bye bye. Also, I'm gonna peace out with Tuscany soon. Hopefully, they will lose this battle. Frankfurt is taxes even higher. Of course, we're gonna do this. We need Rhinelanders to be always. Alencon. So, I'm getting a lot of claims now. Call for peace. Yeah, I would do that, but there is a problem. There we go. Now we can do something like this. Can we get cash? I can get a lot of cash. And they will get one province, which is good. They also don't get the... It's actually really, really good. This should be fine. Yep. Can I get the reward core? No, I cannot. Let's see if I can sell burn this. Oh fuck. Let's try and sell them a province. Sell. Oh nice. Yeah, I don't even have a claim there. Do this. So I need to get a new rival. Well, that's not nice. Well, that's nice. Because this means that next time I'm gonna... Oh, fuck. Well, that's gonna be crappy for them. As you can see, I'm quiet because I'm just doing what I have to do. And I don't like losing stability as well. It's annoying. Stay and we can do this. 34. So I'm getting like a ton of cash, which is good. So let's build some stuff. So we can do this. And I'm gonna build two large cast arrows because I can. Savoy, Tuscany and Croatia, which opens up the possibility of declaring war against Ferrari and Austria, okay. Well, against both, actually, I can conquer these two provinces now. But they have Sweden, Lithuania, Poland, Ireland, well, that's kind of big alliance they have there. Let's help my allies a bit. You know what would be hilarious if I accidentally pressed for Netherlands and I would lose like everything here. This also means that I'm gonna give the main next, and same here, I'm gonna like get one province for myself, so this two for myself and this two will go for Foix. And I really like this because I get tons of power projection, which helps me a lot. Transfer trade power now. Although I could have done this first, but doesn't really matter. There we go. Tuscany and Croatia. They are winning the war by 1%. Firenze, conquest of Firenze. Oh, we're conquering this. Well, when I'm done coring this, I'm gonna declare war on Austria. It's pretty simple. So when I vassalize this, I'll have to go for a couple of minutes to check something out. But for you, it will be instant. Just give me a second. Let's take a mission. Yeah, we're gonna. And I'm BRB. And I'm back. Let's see this. Oh, I need one. Nice. Incorporate Alencon. Yeah, that's not going to happen. Worst work is this. What the fuck? Well, I'm not gonna take a single mission. Spread our culture to Ghent. Ghent should be somewhere north. Ghent is here. That's too expensive. There we go. I can only take this, but that's a mission that's gonna be 10 years long. Well, whatever. So, seems like the path for war against Austria should be well underway. Let's see if Castile would come into that war. Yes, they would. But actually, well, even if France loses, I don't care. But simply, I don't know. Should I? There's high amount of religious disorder in this province. I mean, they're at war with this. Well, actually, they're winning the war. Oh my god. Oh, Croatia almost has all their provinces. They just need Ragusa. And old Donny Cry if you really wanna go there. I'm gonna recruit one. How good am I at military? I'm still losing diplomatic points, so I'm guessing that's the usual problem I'm having in all my games. Scoring comparison. Oh, Ottoman Star first. Well. Fleet, merchants. Oh, I need to. Yeah, I would like need a bigger fleet. So, if that's the issue, let's build more galleons. Oh well, more frigates actually. But I'm gonna incorporate it into my bow fleet. There we go. So what should I do next? Lunenburg. Aww. Oh wow. Well, Bohemia got wrecked, I guess. Lesia got released. They lost the war against them. Oh, that was a big war they lost. And it seems that Ottomans finally pushed into Hungary. Which at some point we are gonna have to deal with. They are strong, but they're not that strong. Orleans get heresy. Yeah, let's do that. Because soon I'm gonna need a new tech. Also, I can do this. I should probably get this dude to reduce my inflation, because then these dudes are more expensive. So I'm 2 technologies away from my next one. 242, so next will probably be diplomatic one. Probably because I'm gonna get a better leader on diplomacy. And then after that I'm gonna get expansion ideas. So I'm gonna start colonizing this area right here. So I can get one more ally, and I don't know if I should get like Naples, Ferrara, Pisa and Venice. That should be fine. Or maybe Portugal, because they're allied with Castile and I can use them. Yeah, let's do that. And yeah, I think